Okay, so now that we're here, we can return the blue page to the blue book and hear more from Akinar.
He returned!
He wouldn't return.
Ages, rescue me. I'm Akinar. My brother, I beg you! Complete. Always blue pages. Listen to him. Now listen to my brother. An egotistical fool and a liar. Bring me the blue pages. The red ones. Don't bring the red ones. Oh, I've been wrongfully imprisoned. I must leave. I will have my retribution. Please bring me the blue pages. Pages, please.
So that's a little more of the perspective into this. Both brothers believe they have been wrongfully imprisoned, and they are warning us not to get the pages for the other book. And that's both, of course, saying that they don't trust the other one. So, we have to find the next set of pages, which means finding another place of protection. Now, in the guide I have, which I believe is the Prima guide, so... Anyway, the next step they went to was the Stone Ship Age, which is over here at the dock. And of course, you're free to do any of these in whatever order you want. I'm going in this path because it's kind of, well, what I'm used to, what I think is thematically appropriate. Yeah, so we can do that, and... Okay, yeah, so the wall comes down from the ceiling. That's neat. That's something you can't really see in the original Myst game. You can't actually see these changes taking place. You just hear them, and then you get a different set of screens. Okay, so we can close that. Go up to the tower. Yeah, I think the elevator must have rotated. Come on! I thought I had clicked on the grate, and then for some reason I thought that you had to click the button to open the grate, but nope. You know, for some reason I thought the... I don't know. I thought that the location of this was supposed to actually change, but okay, let's see if this glitches out again. You can see the blue sky there. And it should show the dock. Huh, it's working now. I don't know why it didn't work last time. But yeah, you can see the mast of the sunken ship. So now we just have to go to the other side to see the clue. Yeah, okay, and since the tower itself must rotate, so I guess the... elevator must have rotated. So yeah, we have three dates. We have October 11th, 1984 at 10:04 a.m. We have January 17th, 1207 at 5:46 a.m. And we have November 23rd, 9791 at 6:57 p.m. So, we have three dates and times. That corresponds to the Well, that means we should be using the observatory. Since we know that we can input dates and times into it. That should at least give us something. So, we just have to open the library up again. Yeah, kind of caught it going up that time, although it still kind of got stuck there. Or maybe it's not so much an observatory as it's a planetarium. Eh, well, whatever. Can I push the... Huh! Oh, in this version of the game, you can push the button without having the door closed. Alright, so let's bring down the viewfinder. And let's see, the first date is October 11th. There. And 1987, was it? Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Okay. And the time was 10:04 a.m. That was a little too far. Okay. And then if you push the green button... okay. So there's a pattern of stars here, 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 here. I'm gonna have to re-examine the Stone Ship Age book. So that you match the star patterns here in the viewfinder to the constellations in the Stone Ship Age book. Let's see, we have June 17th. At 5:46 a.m. Okay, and we've got some stars here, and then here. Is this the crane? I don't remember. I'll have to look again. And then last, we have November 23rd. 9791. Just a little further, and time is 6:57 p.m. Okay, well, let's go back to the Stone Ship Age book and see if I can match those. Should be able to, if I can remember them correctly, of course. No. That one. Okay, so go all the way to the back. Okay, now I don't think... No, that was the third one, the November 23rd, the anchor. At least I think so. Or was it the spider? That was the spider, wasn't it? Okay, maybe arrow or the crane? And yeah, the first one was the leaf. I think the second one was the crane, so it's leaf, crane, spider. But anyway, now we can head out to the garden, and we can activate the three boxes corresponding to those three constellations. No, No, I guess I wasn't right. So it's not the crane, I think. Which means it's the arrow? I think. Okay, it seems I have this completely wrong. Let's go back and check that again. Yeah, this, I think this is the spider and not the anchor, because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 here. Okay, so the one I'm not sure about is June 17th. 5:46 a.m. Okay, once more. Okay, so 3, and then there, and one over there. What is it? Wow. Slightly glitchy there, but, okay, oh, is that a bird? Okay, well, it should be a bit fresher in my mind now. Okay, it's not... I don't think it's the crane. What was that? Or do I have that wrong? Do I have that date wrong? Okay, let's check the, I have to check that again, since I've apparently messed this up. Ready for not getting things right the first time. Well, it gives me an opportunity to have some more tea. Come on. And I keep switching between using the arrow keys and the WASD keys for movement. One of these days I'll be Ah, that's where I was getting it wrong. It's not June 17th, it's January 20th. Not January 17th. But everything else was right. My fault for not writing down the whole word and just using the first three letters. Somehow my A ended up looking like a U. But, everything else should be in place in the observatory, so... So, we just have to change the month, and we should get the correct star pattern this time. Which means we should be able to unlock the stone ship age. So I have to open the... Yeah, there. You can watch it as it goes up, although I don't think you can go out until the bookshelf goes down. Well, or... bookshelf is restored. I guess technically it does go up since it normally sinks into the floor. Okay, so just pull this down, move the month all the way up, and push the button. Okay, I think that's the snake. From what I remember. Although, am I remembering the guide or am I remembering the book here? Well, let's just go ahead and push this. And the model in the basin rises, and this is really nice. You can actually watch the ship rise in this game as opposed to and that unlocks the achievement Salvager. Whereas in the original Myst you just heard it, although I think you did at least get to see the model rising up. So anyway, we can now get on board the ship and into the cabin, where this, well, really small cabin, but here's the stone ship age book. think at this point the flyby has looped, so let's go ahead and link to this world.
Oh,